Sleepwalkers just seem very entertaining, don't they? Because they have their eyes closed at all times, and they lose all sense of direction. But doesn't it astonish you how a sleepwalker is able to know their way around a room without getting themselves into an accident, where you'd think they would wind up breaking their nose? Oh! What the hell happened? Why is my nose bleeding?